In end, I want to share a story on Bhaktamal. There was a girl whom I wanted to marry, but my family member was against our marriage as my elder brother, Bade Papa's son, was not married. Incidentally, I came to know about Bhaktamal from YouTube by seeing the video of Manju auntie and Arjuna auntie, and came to know about the powers of Bhaktamal. So that girl and I started chanting Bhaktamal slok number 12. 108 times every day. So within 7 months I got engaged to that girl, and within 12 months I got married to that girl. This is the power of Bhaktamal. If you do it religiously and continuously, you will definitely get the result. And sabse surprising wali baat ye hai ki my bade papa's son, my elder brother bade papa's son also got engaged within 7 days from the date of my engagement, and he also got married within 3 months from the date of my marriage. This is the real power of Bhaktamal. All this happened due to Bhaktamal.